What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Demo Storm, and we're here on Ancestors. So, last time we left off, if you guys didn't watch it, we are now in a strange place. We're going to switch to you. I'm actually going to start this episode off by making kids. You're single. No. Spawning dump. Alright, because we need the kids so we can build up our neural network. And what I'm going to do is actually build a nest up here. Because I actually have to start defending my base, I think, soon. Pretty sure we're going to get attacked by predators. This is a different type of home. It's not as, like, up a cliff and everything. So we got to be careful. I gotta call the mate. He should be coming. And there we go. I'm gonna skip the whole birth cutscene. We are going to have to get some more in our group. So you can only have two. And I'm going to switch to you. And I'm going to pick up one of the children. Thank you. And off we go. New land. Oh, I didn't even notice you guys are all over here. So we do have a defensible river real close to us, but this is a whole new zone. Less trees, I'm noticing. We gotta make sure we defend this place pretty well. It's a snail. I don't know if this is going to give us food poisoning or not. No? Oh, it actually helps against venom. That's good to know. Heard it. Get back, guys. I will kill you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. He almost just fell off the cliff. The waterfall just took me. Oh. I do need to fix these injuries, but... need to find fiber. There we go. Oh my god. Up. Perfect. We're not gonna lose to that tiger right away. Anything new around? Should be a new zone. So we discovered a new landmark. I like that they don't have weird names. Where the rivers meet. I want to conquer the zone. Go conquer the zone. There we Whoa, whoa, whoa. We just got omnivore. That means we can start eating meat. Which is major. Mm-hmm. Oh no. I know you were there, Snake. We need to get some fiber. Again. I gotta get better at dodging. The issue I have with dodging is I'm always holding spacebar and I'm not listening for the sounds. It just doesn't pop in my head to listen for the sound cue. To dodge. Every other game is not a sound cue for that. It's just a very strange concept for me. Oh no. Oh, we broke a leg. We're having trouble right now. We don't want to get stuck in the current. Oh, we got high on the berries. Okay. This zone is a little bit harder. I'm looking for fiber. We're not gonna live very long. That's berries. Also berries. This helps with poison. Those would help with my broken legs, but I think the bleeding is more important to solve. Been a broken leg, to be honest. Where is the fiber, though? There we go. Up a little bit. Perfect. We'll solve the bleeding. We gotta get... The broken bone should be fine. That'll heal itself. We are having a lot of trouble though. I need to get food, water, and sleep. I do not want to be on ground level too much, though. At this weakened state. There's some fruit. Yep, there we go. Our circle's mad small, though. Switch hands. We'll carry around the fruit with us. Big mistakes were almost made there. I gotta come over here. In a bad spot. We're getting tired. That's what it is. We're almost there. What is going on? Found the Great Lake. Now we head back. Let's not get stuck in the river this time. Give you the lead. Lie down and sleep for a little bit. I want it to be daytime for you guys on YouTube. Lie down. Evolution. This said omnivore, but it seems like mushrooms are less severe. Okay. Recover quicker from injuries. That seems important. What is this? Start making a few more connections so we can get a little bit farther out in this tree. It's weird how we can go off these things right here. We're getting pretty far out in our tree here. Item manipulation. Now we can connect this one. That seems like a major one if there's two connected really like that. We have so much stored up power that I just want to use it all. Especially if you're finding landmarks, you always have a ton. With a child on your back, from what I've learned. We're kind of getting back to where we were before we did our little evolution. I do like that we're going down the omnivore track. That way we can start eating fish and things. Be really nice. This last connection. Not bad. Not bad indeed. Are you injured? What is this? Another food type. Hey, you guys go nuts. The tiger on the other side of the water is not very friendly. Why is there someone on the other side of this? He's sick. Let's try and give him this. I dodged it. Get away. I wanted to bring that monkey into our group, but that tiger's gonna be a problem. We're gonna have to kill it. We're gonna have to kill it. Oh, I broke my legs and went in the water. It's out on that rock now? It's getting feisty. Therapeutic medication. That seems important. We're gonna build a spear. I gotta build a special type of rock so this is quicker, but for now, I gotta find obsidian in the space. Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. I thought it wasn't done already. We just lost a clan member. Preventive medication. Weird. A clan member died, and that's what we got. Okay. Well, I screwed it all up. This is a new food. Elderberries. What is this, Alice? Alright, we're gonna grab a stick. We gotta find out what's wrong with this guy. He's got a tummy ache. What the heck? I just hit it with that rock. Yeah, you better run. I just smashed it in the face of the rock. I know it was hard to see, but I did. I just destroyed the rock, though. We're looking for fiber. I don't see any fiber. Seems like fiber is very actually interesting to find. There we go. Bees are probably gonna sting me over here, but it's okay. So we smashed the tiger in the face with a rock and it ran off. You want berries? No? Okay. Jesus. Granite. You want to fix a broken bone? Yeah. So just stabbed it with a spear right there. I want to kill it, but I need another spear. I need to run. I don't have a weapon. Stop fighting down there. We gotta bring this guy back. And then I'm gonna load up on spears for the next episode. I'll probably craft them before the next episode. That way we can get in here and just kill. If you guys don't mind. It's a warthog community right there. That's not the one we attacked, though. One of them has a spear in his back right now. We would need to build a stick to do that one. I'm gonna make sure I'm carrying a rock. That way, if we get jumped, I can slam whatever it is in the face with a rock. It usually will scare him off. We got all these new medicines and stuff. Hey, you. Eat that. Prevent the medication. I gotta make sure he makes it back into the group. You need to eat this now. He has broken bones. It just takes a long time. Need to find... I don't want to end this episode until I get everything done that I'm supposed to get done. I don't see any of those little plants by the water, though. That takes broken bones. Alright, oh well. End our expedition. We're now going to lay down, and we're going to do evolution. We opened up a bunch of new places. But what does that say? Once again, with an automatic identification. Non-threatening orders. Nice. Means we can smell out a lot more. Body can withstand bleeding. Shield against injuries. I'm gonna get these two. These are our preventative medicine. Keep us alive a lot longer. Yeah, we gotta get our motor functions up and stuff like that. Alright guys, well, we're gonna end here. Thank you guys for joining me for today's episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm Demo. I wanna stay.